Good morning, guys. It's breakfast time here in Fairfield. And today I'm really, really sleepy. And Fairfield too. So it's time for a caffeine injection. Stop joking, please. I'm here today to show you how to stop make smell prints and start with the aromatic prints with Fairfield Evo, some coffee, and some PLA. So guys, here we are at the conclusion of this video, and make some little precision. This video was mainly about make powder filament with Fairfield Evo, not just about coffee. We choose coffee because it's really easy to find at home, so it's the most general in at all that you can find to do. And now I want to explain you some tricks in order to make a better filament with powders. As you have seen, all the steps are really easy to follow, but we have to think a little bit before to start to make this stuff. Simply because, for instance, we make some tries with the mocha powder coffee, and it was too big and stuck inside the printer nozzle. So we decide to use the espresso one that is more thin. And this is a really good printable. We use 5% of 5% mixture between coffee and PLA, and the result was, in my opinion, awesome. You can judge by yourself or try by yourself. Another nice thing is that when you print with this, it smells like coffee on your own in the morning. And so we are finished. Thanks for watching. Ask for many videos. For more videos if you are interested in some particular aspects, and bye.